been trying S Coco for the first time, guys. See if I like it.
Let's see. It looks gross.
It's not bad at all. It tastes like a shrimp / pepperoni or something. Like a soft shrimp. You should try it. Just try it one time. No? It's good, you guys. It's good.
Just a chicken picking it.
Y'all, this is only day two, and I literally just came from a pajama party, which I didn't dress up at. I was going to, but I didn't. Y'all, this party was so lit. It was so lit. I'm sure y'all saw the previous clips, but the hallway is empty. It's 1 a.m. I'm not drunk though. I'm just trying to be quiet so I can be, you know, a little respectable. But y'all, this cruise is non-stop partying. Literally something every hour on the hour. Drinks everywhere. Everybody partying, everybody dancing, everybody shouting. I'm tired. Tomorrow is Belize. I don't know if I have the strength, y'all. And it's only day two. I got 5 more days to go. Oh my God, what am I gonna do with myself? I don't know. I got a long walk down this hallway. People have been trying to make me their boat wife. I'm trying to duck and dodge. They catching me in a corner. All right, y'all. See y'all. in the morning.
Sing me a song.
You want me?
Yes.
Sing me a song.
Sing me a song, Donna.
You want me to sing you a song? I'm saying you want me to sing it.
Whatever you want to sing. Yeah.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You'll make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. All right.
I don't know why not.
Yeah.
Oh, you scared? Here, hold this for me. Hold this for me.
Thank you.
Oh, MG. That's my sister. She was going to sit in the back.
No,
So this is Belize.
Yeah.
They got Harley Davidson. Where's my aunt? Where did she go?
Somewhere.
Tell me she's scared to go, and then she get here and she up. This is Belize, you guys. Got y'all now. Oh, they got a polo club.
Where's she at?
I don't know. Oh. Freeze. Where are you going out to?
Everybody clap your hands.
Where y'all going? Yeah. See what they got? Yeah. This is like a... Ooh, yes.
I'm staying for a minute.
Look how you're in your bodyguard doing.
Being silly as always.
Girl, I needed that little blind.
Oh, yeah. Pamela. The
Pamela?
One that was asleep this morning.
Hey, how you doing?
You finally got up, huh?
I just added someone else to our production. She's our research and development person.
Oh, okay.
There we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. See? We got the team, boy. Oh, yeah.
I do gotta buy some souvenirs though.
Let me see.
I don't know.
$24.
But I think that's.
They ain't got no five like
swap me.
Five for ten.
What'd you say? Say it again.
They ain't got no swap me five for ten up in there.
I don't know. They should. But you probably it probably depends on like what shop you go to.
Ooh, man, that feels good.
Yeah.
Oh, man, that feels good.
Oh, it feels so good right here. Ooh, that's pretty. Right there. Did you see this?
Say, like, is that a hotel right there? The big white one?
Cartier, what you gonna do, auntie?
As a matter of fact, I think they got this on the ship too. It might be more on the ship.
Yeah. Yeah, I know I'm mad. Looking at all these fake ads. Just why? Why? Why?
That's one of the best songs ever, wasn't it?
Yeah.
ever.
Absolutely.
Don't never play it. They need to play it like in a times off box.
Bottles.
Is that your name?
No. No, they never had my name. I'm trying to see how much they were.
Hey, let me see they got my name.
Yeah, your name is...
Nope, you take them all the time.
Oh, these are $8.
That's my hand. Now chips, potato chips.
Plantain chips. Oh, man. Chips.
These are real peanuts, too. Look at this. Nah, these are real peanuts from like Belize. Real peanuts. Man, see the difference?
Thank you.
But like from United States peanuts, these are real different.
These are watermelon.
What kind of peanuts?
Roasted.
Roasted.
What that is?
Which one?
Funyuns. Oh, Funyuns. Really?
Yeah, Funyuns.
I don't know what those taste like.
Looks sweet as fuck.
I didn't do it on it.
How much are you?
How much is it?
Hey, Mom.
How much is the watermelon?
That's it. Let's get one. Let's get one.
Okay.
Get that bag. That's
right.
Sweet. It looks sweet.
Sweet like looking her. Like. Are you looking mean? Smile. Give me a hug, lady.
No, I love you.
There you go.
I'm just listening to you guys.
He's crazy. Don't listen to him. He's crazy.
Dude, it looks sweet, man. Give me that one, Pop. Who's the money?
Look, he laughing. He called it me a pop.
Hell yeah, it's Papa.
Taste, is it good?
This shit is the one. Y'all mind.
Thank you.
This is good, Papa. Yeah, I'm gonna need that.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good, thanks. Take care. Gotta donate to the hood.
Right, ain't
it? Hell yeah.
That's the hood.
That's the hood, man. Man, that's swap me.
Y'all, he said we had to donate to the hood in Belize.
Yeah.
Look, that's where you need to be. Yeah. Husband daycare center. That's where you need to be. No, the husbands. That's the daycare center for husbands.
Oh,
so
yeah.
You get full and drink, and you'll be just okay. Stay out of trouble.
Go to sleep.
Right. You want to have a drink of Belize?
Sweet, girl.
Yeah, because the watermelon on the ship was not good at all.
Girl, taste this. I'm telling you, it's gonna be dripping.
Ours is just from the farm. They bring them here and they get them. It's not like they save them a lot of time, right?
No, wow.
It's straight
from the farm to here.
Straight from the farm to him and he just peel them and put them in.
Holy smoke.
No, they're good. It's good.
We have bananas here. I think we get them right
oh
here.
Oh my God,
we ship bananas to other countries. We ship oranges to other countries.
The time we get is terrible.
When you get here, like what you have in Florida, Tropicana orange juice, that's
bomb,
from our
man.
Juice.
What do you got?
We
concentrate there. You can get here for like $12.50 US for a gallon of pure concentrate.
Pure juice.
Concentrate. And then you mix it, you get 5 gallons from that.
Oh, so it stretches really well.
Yes, the concentrate is much stronger, so you mix it.
Good,
okay.
I'm not a watermelon person, but this is the bomb. I might give me a little house out here.
What you look at you and they laughing.
Just for the damn watermelon and banana.
Tell the people what you said.
I'm about to give my ass a little house out here. Don't get this fruit. This shit is good, man.
It is good.
This shit on the boat is terrible.
It is bad. That's
this
true.
There's so much water in this, man. I love water.
Oh, look. Take a picture right here. In that chair. You see that scorpion chair?
Very good.
Look, I get a $5 t-shirt.
Nah, 3 for $5. What did I say?
You need 3 for $5 now?
Shit, this is
More.
Oh, ooh, that feels good.
More souvenirs, you guys.
Oh, this is cute. Look.
Oh, that is cute. How much?
Too much.
How come everything is too much?
Fine, honey. Because in LA, it's 3 for $5. Damn, this is nice. They get the pyramids out here.
Yep, it's cute.
Man, it's dope. That's 10.
Oh, look for the lizards.
Yup, there's a bag there.
That's cute.
That's where it originally
from. Oh, look for mask.
Oh, man.
That's dope. I found the mirror, y'all. I just got on a dress. And some tennis shoes.
Yeah.
I'm just showing my outfit the other day. Close.
Oh, yeah.
Show me your outfit. Look. Just some shorts and a shirt.
Hey, this is it. This is United States, man.
Oh, look at that backpack. See, that's cute.
How much was this one?
That's different.
What you buy? How much
I should have bought that one.
Yeah.
She would have liked that one. How much is it?
Shit. That's why we could have kept going, see?
I know. Oh, that was even
look
cuter.
Look at this one, see? How much is this?
$25.
Oh, no.
$20, the best price.
$20. I see. The voice went down low on that one, didn't it?
We both was like, oh. Yeah, oh, okay, yeah. Everybody. Yeah. How much? $25 for sure.
Yeah, $23 for $5.
Yeah. How you doing?
I'm looking for the swap meet prices.
I can't take you anymore.